Dengue is caused by a virus spread by the female mosquito Aedes aegypti, which thrives in places with stagnant water, like water containers, flower pots, unsealed septic tanks, and wells. If left unmanaged, some cases of dengue can lead to dengue hemorrhagic fever, where patient experiences bleeding from the nose and gums, liver enlargement, and circulatory system collapse. However, the spread of dengue fever can be prevented by cleaning your surroundings to eliminate mosquito breeding grounds. For additional protection, apply mosquito repellent and use a mosquito net at nighttime to avoid mosquito bites. The prevention of dengue fever does not rest on healthcare professionals and experts only, but relies heavily on us as individuals and as a community. Learning how and acting to prevent it minimizes, if not eliminates, the incidence of dengue fever in the community.